do it.
Everyone thinks that Jim Jones was a madman.